Hello everyone, you join us today down at Pont Farcy on the River Vire, and as you can see it's tipping with rain. So we've backed up the four-wheel drive down to the river, got the tailgate up and standing under it. Monty the dog of course wants to sit in the rain, and we've just got one rod out at the moment with big lobworm on, and we're hoping for a chub. Colin's been down here a couple of times in the last week and had some chub, and with a bit of rain going in and a bit more flow, then perhaps a worm might work today. Anyway, I'm going to get a second rod set up and throw it across to the far bank. This one, first one, is just got a size 12 hook on, and is down this near edge. We'll see what happens. I think it's dry enough now. We could get the chair out. Right, well, as you've probably seen, we've had another couple of casts. No bites yet. We're now fishing this rod here, over on the far bank. I've come a bit more into the flow with the second cast. We'll give that 10 minutes caught now and see what happens. Last on the worm, rod on the left here, we've now got three worms and just tipped it with a maggot. And no sign on that either, but we'll wait and see, and let's hope we can capture a fish. Well, nothing's had a go at that. Got two freshest red maggots on. And see what we get with that. Never know. Perfect. Well, you're back with us again, and we've been a good hour and a half, no fish. We've tried plan A, plan B, and I think we're on plan C now. Put a slightly different feeder on here, that has got less holes in it. It's not a cage feeder, it's more like you'd use for bream, I suppose. Just thought it might help the ground bait get down to the bottom a bit better. Still got size 16 double maggot, and on this left hand rod, lob worm in half, and fishing that. Well, we tried really hard today. No luck, no fish, but at least we've been out. And didn't get too wet early on. But anyway, hope you enjoyed watching us catch nothing. And hopefully we'll see you again in the next few days when the sun might be out and the fish might be biting. Anyway, that's all from the River Vire, from me and Monty the dog. Well, we're all packed up now and ready to go home. As you can see, at long last, we get some blue sky. But it's been a pleasant day anyway, out on the river. Monty the dog's enjoying himself, but we're going home and lighting the fire and hopefully enjoying a bit of tea. Anyway, join us again shortly and hopefully we'll catch some fish next time. Cheerio for now.